James, can you tell us a bit about how the all-flash technology can innovate a business or disrupt a business?
Right, so if you don't know much about Pure, we came into the industry to disrupt how people bought technology. And what we initially did is we decided that the way that applications and data was stored wasn't on the right media. So we built a system for flash, which delivered immense simplicity, great performance, the ability to be able to move the data or keep the data in place whilst you change the underlying technology. And that has really disrupted the entire industry, meaning that we have been in Gartner Magic Quadrant for 5 years, and we have taken more share than any other vendor out there.
And which are the industries that are adopting this technology in larger scale?
So if you look at some of our publicized results, you'll see that the main area where we see it, you know, the business going is with software as a service companies. So service providers, software as a service, platform as a service companies. But that's like 30% of our business. The remaining areas are in the financial industry. And we see a lot of innovation in the financial, you know, the fintech companies who want to be able to really be able to deliver a better service at greater speed, because that's what technology does. It delivers performance, it delivers innovation, and we can do it in a very simple fashion.
And when you talk about fintechs, are the Brazilian fintechs adopting them already?
So we've been in Brazil for about 5-6 years. We are starting to see the fintech companies in Brazil really recognize the value that Pure can bring. Now remember, we're not an enormous company here, but we've had immense success winning some really big companies. Unfortunately, I can't reference them, but we are seeing a large proportion of our business in the financial industry.
Great. And well, you've just reached the 1 billion mark, right? Yeah. And so where are you planning to go now? You as you've mentioned, you've disrupted the market. Yeah. So what's the next step in the storage arena?
So we have a principle that every industry we want to go into, we want to disrupt. So we bought out our original technology, which was a block-based technology. We then bought out another technology that really was focused on file and object. And then we bought out a further technology that was going to disrupt the AI machine learning area. So wherever we go, we want to disrupt. We'd love to be number one in every industry. Clearly, we've just passed 1 billion. We hope the 2 billion will come very quickly, and then 4, 8, 10. But we think the way we do things and the way we challenge the norm is a real differentiator for us. And we're seeing our customers are telling us that as well.